Tobacco today is the number one cause of cancer, as everyone pretty much knows. And every cigarette takes off about 11 minutes of your life. And that adds up to like 10 years. And is it worth it? A single cigarette contains over 4,800 chemicals. Smoking is a habit that costs money and kills you slowly. 1,300 people die a day from smoking. Smoking hurts yourself and your loved ones. They're costing lives. Smoking comes with the cost. The cost of a pack a day will add up to $2,000 in 1 year. Smoking puts many risks on your body. There are 480,000 deaths a year from smoking. The CDC says more than 10 times as many U.S. citizens have died prematurely from smoking than have died in all the wars in the United States. Even people who smoke fewer than 5 cigarettes a day still show signs of cardiac disease. Smokers are 12 to 13 times more likely to die from cancer than non-smokers. Smoking doesn't just affect the user, but also affects anyone around. Someone who is pregnant who smokes puts the baby at risk of early delivery, stillbirth, weak bones, and sudden death, and more risk. Secondhand smoke causes over 7,000 deaths from lung cancer and 33,000 deaths from heart disease. Secondhand smoke causes more than 200,000 cases of asthma among children. You have people who love you and quit for them. Cigarettes endanger you and the people around you. There's no benefit of smoking, only the benefits of quitting. People who smoke might say smoking isn't even that bad, but there are benefits of not smoking. After 12 minutes, your blood pressure goes to normal. 12 hours, carbon monoxide levels go to normal. After a month, your heart attack risk drops. In 1 year, you cut the risk of heart disease, and in 15 years, all of the risks you had before are diminished. When you quit smoking, your body begins to come back to normal. There are ways to take your mind off of smoking, to take a break. To break a bad habit, it takes 21 days. There are products to help you quit. Try nicotine patches or gum. Get a hobby to take your mind off smoking. Try hobbies that you would like to do. Try meditating. Meditation gets rid of stress. Meditation encourages a healthy lifestyle. Other benefits of meditation are increase of happiness, slows the aging process, increases cardio, and reduction of illness. It's never too late to quit. Imagine how great it'd be to live a smoke-free life. You'll be able to run for a longer duration, get back 10 years of your life, get more time with your loved ones, get 10 more years to explore and gain new experiences. When you stop smoking, you are able to live a healthier life. Life would be so much better without smoking. Smoking kills and would be better if it wasn't an issue. Cigarettes cost you thousands of dollars, which be put to a better use. It's putting yourself at risk of cancer. Without it, you'd be living a better lifestyle. So the next time you think about smoking, think of what it's costing you. Be smart. Don't puff your life away.